What's up, everybody? It's your boy King Cole. Yeah. And today I'm about to head out to Somerset Mall in Troy, Michigan. I'm about to check out some of their glasses at Sunglass Hut. I'm gonna give some of my reviews on some of the products I like and just kind of how I feel about the products. Also, we're gonna also be taking a look at some of the designer brands on the high-end side of the mall, like Louis Vuitton, Gucci. Might stop there and check out some of that stuff and give you some of my opinions on some of the stuff I like. So anyway, man, stay tuned. Right now, today is New Year's Eve, so man, love y'all, man. Have a good New Year's Eve and stay up. I'll let y'all know when I get there. Had to sit down and do a little quick video real quick about this mall. This is probably the second best mall here in Michigan to me. I don't know y'all opinion, but let me know what y'all opinion is. But anyway, Great Lakes is my best mall. It's my favorite. It's a very huge mall out in Auburn Hills. And I love that mall. But anyway, I'm about to head over to Sunglass Hut. I see it across the way over there. All right, talk to y'all in a minute.
Put that simple shit aside, I'm gonna pull up in some big shit. Over lit, praying on my downfall, get over it.
Sunglass Hut, Somerset. I'm about to get this pop. Got Julie and Emily said it's all right for me to vlog in here. So Chanel. It's for the females. Got Tiffany Co. So what they have available for New Year. The Chanel collection. You dig these Gilganese glasses, these pretty cool. These might be women glasses, but these are nice. You know I like the bling. You know I like that bling on there. $5.15, pretty cool. You know I like these. These are pretty good. These are nicely done. Giorgio Armani brands here. Showing y'all what they have. If I had my choice, I would have to say something simple like this Dolce and Cabana. I like these. These pretty cool. Not bad. It's just acetate glasses. Simple design. See, second one I would probably rock. That's okay. I mean, these are cool too. These Pradas. Not bad. It's metal frame. I think these are pretty tight. These are alright. I like the symbol on it. A little big. It ain't really my taste, but they're cool. Not bad. You know, this is kind of how I do my glasses. You know, these are the Valentinos. That's pretty good. I think these are like maybe more for women or something. Got some Dolce & Gabbana, Prada. Parasol, Gucci, Burberry, Versace. You know, I love Versace. Now let's get down to the ones I really like. Start with Versace because I'm a Versace fan. I say my choice of Versace maybe. These are cool. It's pretty cool. These are classics. I really caught me a pair of these. These are pretty cool. I was an older guy, I mean, these would be pretty cool for me too, but it's not my style, but they are alright. If you like biking, you know, like a biker boy or something, that's pretty cool. I mean, everybody are kind of wearing these styles now. But ain't really my taste. Different. Burberry glasses. I like how they got their Burberry symbol in there. On a scale of 1 through 10, I rate these maybe an 8. They're pretty cool. More of these brands here. Versace's. Checking out the Versace collection. Burberry. So my favorites, as far as the Versace's today, has to be these. I like these Versace glasses the most. I would definitely rock something like that. World famous Ray-Ban collection. Ray-Ban's pretty cool. It's some pair I like. We're about to choose which ones I'm really feeling. I'm really feeling these Ray-Bans. These half rims. These are pretty cool. I like these half rims. The black ones. Really digging those. You know I like red. So those will be alright, but different style. I had to have more like a half rim style in red. I'm not really an aviator fan, so I don't really like the glasses here. Big fan of Gucci, Tom Ford. These Gucci glasses are nice.
have to take glasses. I like more of the basic style, like this with the green. With no glitter. But these are alright. More for like female, see. Of course I like the original Gucci. Go to Burberry, alright. It's okay. I like the arms. But Versace my favorite. Definitely Versace. So the best of the day for me goes to Versace, the class. Oh, I like belts. Got the Ferragamos. Pretty cool belt. Love the normal Ferragamo, but I like the bigger ones like this. I like MCM. Cold, just I like the black one. I like this one too, man. It's cold.
Alright guys, we had a very good day today. We checked out a lot of stores in Somerset. We went to Sunglass Hut, checked that out. Also, we went to more of the high-end area. We went to Neiman Marcus. We seen some belts, things like that. We ran over some things I liked. And that's about that. We ran over some glasses. We also went to Saks Fifth Avenue. Where we checked out some of the female glasses. And other than that, that's about it, fam. I mean, I got some top fives here that I really like. Check it out. Other than that, man, it was a blessing, and I enjoyed doing this vlog. I'll catch y'all next time. Peace, fam.
Call a nigga big shit. Probably see me out in Portland with the wifey, she a thief. Living, I've been checking everything off the wish list. Never telling what I'm on, you might end up on the heat list. 150 in a week, boy, I came up on the big list.